Welcome to the Osmosis Daily Report on the Coronavirus Pandemic. I'm Dr. Rishi Desai, and I'm the Chief Medical Officer here at Osmosis. I'm also a pediatric infectious disease physician, and I used to work at the CDC in the Division of Viral Diseases doing outbreak research. So today I wanted to talk about love for healthcare workers. It's a really positive message in a time of what otherwise seems like a really dark time in human history, and some really cool specific ways that people are showing that love that I wanted to share with you. So it has to start with New York. That's the epicenter of this pandemic right now. And look at what happens every night at 7 o'clock in the evening across the city. This is New York City right now, happening every evening. People are cheering. They're celebrating. They're really rooting on those healthcare workers, making sure that they feel like they have the entire community behind them. And there's another movement, which is Light It Blue. In fact, iconic buildings across the country are lighting up in blue. This is the One World Trade Center. This is the Empire State Building. This is Coit Tower in San Francisco. This is LA Live in Los Angeles. This is an aerial view of Dallas, the entire downtown area. This is the Wrigley Building in Chicago. So you can see the entire country, all these iconic buildings are lit up in blue to remind us of the healthcare workers that are fighting on the front lines. And this isn't just happening in the US, this is happening all around the world. In fact, in the Philippines, there's the Mall of Asia. And you can see what they did with the globe right outside. They say, to our nation's frontliners, we thank you. And a wonderful message with a picture of a number of healthcare workers there as well. This is a scene from Spain. You can hear people applauding from their balconies, foghorns and car horns. This is a scene from Italy where they're singing the national anthem, waving the flag. This is Azadi Tower in Iran, lit up with a very inspiring message. You see the coronavirus in the lungs there. And then a montage showing all the things that people are doing to fight back all over the world. And after this, they actually show some really incredible imagery, as well as the names of cities that are still fighting with COVID-19. So you see New York, Sydney, Paris, Berlin, and so forth. Here's a really special message. This is from the fire department in Florida, sending a message to the healthcare workers. So kind of heroes celebrating other heroes. You can see they're all waving signs. We love you. We care for you. Stay strong. You see the healthcare workers on the other side receiving this love and being really appreciative as well. And then there are these amazing stories where individuals are reaching out to other individuals, specifically to make sure that their needs are met, you know, making sure that the nurses on the front line have food, have washing detergent, toilet paper, whatever they may need, that their needs are being met as well. So bottom line, this is a hard time for everybody. I know everyone's, doing their best. And I think that it's pretty amazing and inspiring to see these stories of individuals that are reaching out to both extend love and make sure that people are well cared for on the front line. So every healthcare worker out there, just know that I love you and that I care for you, and Osmosis does the same, and then we have your backs also. So with that, thanks for tuning in. Hit the red subscribe button, the bell icon to get more daily updates, and visit osmosis.org/COVID-19. Remember to do your part to raise the line. And to flatten the curve, we're all in this together. Be well.